Have you ever had the problem where you have a pot that you need to clean and you can't use a Brillo? Add a little bit of baking soda into your pot with some water and heat it up on the stove. You don't have to get the water boiling, just hot enough so that the baking soda can help to dissolve that stuck on food at the bottom of your pot. Then simply take a spatula or spoon and scrape it out. And once you dump it out, you will see a clean pot. Like and follow for more.